Well, happy Monday, human beings from the planet Earth. This is an I Told You So video. Back in December 2011, on the 18th, I put up a video, Martial Law by the End of the Coming Summer. And I mean, it's getting pretty good response, over 67,000 views, 272 likes compared to 29 dislikes. But in those was a lot of rebuttal. Of course, I'm fear-mongering, I'm out of my mind. And then we review the last couple of weeks. The first thing Obama does, another executive order that takes full control of any and all resources that we have and takes control of you as well. You can be forced to do work in the name of national security because, I mean, people are trying to kill us every day, evidently. And then from Natural News letting us know that Department of Homeland Security has stocked up on 450 million rounds. These rounds cannot be used in a war situation because they violate the Geneva Convention, but we don't really give a shit about you, so we can use anything we want to kill you. It's enough ammunition to last 7 years in a civil war situation, evidently. So, I told you so. We're under martial law right now. That is via executive order, via Obama's pen, a man that isn't even legally eligible to run our country, has now just taken full control of anything and everything. Wake up, sheeple.